Why do you want to shoot the runner so bad? Because he did some awful things.
Yeah, he did some god awful things.
Shelter from the storm. That's it. Turkish bath. Yeah. Turkish delight.
That's massive. It's very ambitious.
Yeah.
He's in the new one for like 3 seconds.
Is he? What's he doing?
He's driving a tandem.
Is that an exclusive we can reveal?
Yeah. No. Never.
Not in this lifetime?
No, never again. Maybe when I'm older, you know. When I'm great.
Yeah. I lost my passport in Canada. I'll never forget being locked in a cell with a tour manager. Off my head, like, massive, like, but really seriously shitting it as well, you know what I mean? So I left it in a hotel and couldn't get in the cabin. I
forgot about that.
And I got a stamp on my passport, I still get asked questions about that, you know. Very innocent thing to do. Imagine sitting in a cell like this.
Like this, thanks. You know, couldn't think of anything worse.
Like, yeah, just a view of this good beauty, but it was pretty horrendous. I'll never forget it. The guy's name was Hank, please. No shit. But you can expect, like, the favourites. We won't be playing, like, obscure B-sides and that. We're going to keep it nice and hit-heavy. And then, like, assorted with some new tunes.
Snow White.
I tell you what, no.
Me too.
There is Cinderella and Sleeping Beauty.
frog skin. I took the feet of frog. To feel. Mary tried to put a frog down his back as a kid. Lost it. I like the feel of reptiles.
German sausages is mine as well.
That's a good one.
It's like bended. You know, I'm not very good. Hard skin. Sauerkraut as well. It's my fear as well. So.